We were poor, average family. I couldn't get to college on my mother and father's money because they didn't have it. So I had to get there on a scholarship. Some of you came here on scholarship. But let me tell you something, it doesn't matter how you got here. I don't care if you got here on scholarship, if you're paying your own way, if you're working toward it, it doesn't matter how you got here. What's important is that you're here. Now the question is, what you gonna do now that you're here? What are you gonna do with it now that you're here? Are you gonna take advantage of it? Or are you gonna be one of those students that go to class sometimes and don't go to class? Are you gonna be one of those students who don't get your assignments done? Let me tell you, you'll hurt anybody but yourself. The professors get paid whether you do your homework or not. They get paid. Once they teach you, they get paid. Whether you do it or not, you're not gonna hurt them. Get pissed off at them if you want to and decide that you don't wanna go to class and I'm not gonna do it. Dr. Sewell is not gonna miss one check. Not gonna miss one, as long as he does what he's supposed to do. You don't have to like any of your professors.
That's right.
It's not about friendship.
That's right.
It's about using them.
That's
right. You use them. You use their knowledge, and you use what they know to impart into you so you can take what they have and use it for your benefit to move to the next level.